The world is
having dichotomy. When you undertake a research, you find people are advocating for X. When you undertake a research and you start advocating for Y, people shift from X to Y. And when somebody else again starts writing about X, people will again shift from Y to X. So the shift among people is because of the writers, the researchers. You look at it. Once upon a time, people were favoring capitalism. Then socialism came. Why? Because writers like Karl Marx started writing about it. Then the opposite thought process of socialism, free enterprises, free market, became more popular. Why? Because writers from America wrote extensively about free enterprises. So people are shifting, political systems are shifting, thought processes are shifting, people's belief system is shifting based on the writers. You as a writer has the power to bring change in this world. It is your task to bring truth to this world in a meaningful manner. If today the world is talking about capitalism, free enterprises, this thing, that thing, you can influence this world. You can introduce the ideas of egalitarian society. And again, through your writing, you can make the world shift towards egalitarian society and encourage the people to adopt a more rationalistic perspective, pragmatic perspective towards wealth creation. And instead of wealth creation, start focusing on creating happiness. So it's your task. You have to pick up your pen. You have to pick up the research issues and undertake research and bring. The world is, you know, like a balance, moving from this side to that side, this side to that side, depending upon writers, depending upon researchers. You have to try to pick up your pen, bring greater balance to this world, bring greater sustainability to this world. How? Through your writing. The God has given you the gift of writing. You are writers, you are influencers, you are able to change the world. So use it. Your willingness, but your motive should not be just to write. The motive should be to bring truth, share the truth to the world. Your motive should be to bring an objective truth. Objective truth, because subjective truth is something which you experience but other people cannot experience. Therefore, I am using the word objective truth. Objective truth is some phenomena which you experience and which you share with others, and others can also experience it and share with others. And therefore, that phenomena is something which is the same which you experience, the same way I can also experience. Therefore, I am using the word objective truth. Share with the world the objective truth. Use your pen to share with the world your objective insights. If you will write, obviously, this will help the world. Your writing will help the world. You write with a purpose. If you write with a purpose, obviously, it will help. So the power to change the world is inside you. If you are not satisfied, if you are not happy with this world, that's great. Because if you are not happy, you will pick up your pen and write. If you are discontented, again, it's a great. If you are discontented, if you are dissatisfied, it's great. Because you will pick up your pen and start writing. So you will influence the world. You'll become an influencer. You'll help the world to grow. Every individual who tries to change the world, everyone who tries to bring new information to the world, everyone who tries to bring new knowledge to the world is helping the world. Bringing change to this world is a positive action. You are going to influence the world. You are going to change the world. You are going to help the world. Every one of us who is trying to help the world improve must be appreciated. See, remember, when we are undertaking a conscious process, analyzing it, looking at the world from different perspective, trying to understand the world reality, and through our conscious process, we try to use our pen, bring greater equality to this world, we are helping the world. On the other hand, there are many unconscious processes that are taking place which are destroying the world. We have to try to help the world by using conscious process and help the world in bringing a better truth. The researchers and writers have different opportunities. What you can do? You can share your research experiences. You can share your research insights. You can share your observations. You can share your research journey with the world. That will help the world. A researcher can dig up subjective reality also. A researcher can study subjective reality because the researcher does not have any biasness. When you are starting your research, the first thing your guide will tell you is that you should not have any biasness. Whatever the truth is, even if you don't like the truth, so what? Share that truth in bare facts. Speak out the truth without having your own emotional attachment. Share the truth with the world. That is the first thing that you are taught. So when you are trying to share with the world a reality in its objective form, you are in a way sharing with the world a truth. You are asking the world to explore the truth. You are in a way opening up your own space, allowing people to share the truth as you perceive. So become a great writer, become a great researcher, and share with the world the truth that you are able to observe, the truth that you are able to experience. How should you start your research journey? You should pick up your target publication sites. If you want to publish in Harvard Business Review or any such journal, read out previous issues. Read out guidelines for authors. Try to send your article for publication and wait for response. There is every possibility you are rejected first time, you are again rejected second time. But treat this rejection as a learning. You will find that there are certain reasons for which your manuscript has been rejected. Identify those reasons. Work upon them. They might ask you that your research paper is not very coherently written. No problem. You try to write again. Take help of the experts. Improvise. Whatever problems you are facing, improvise upon them. And this will help you. And slowly you are able to send your papers and get them published. And when you're published, try to share the published articles with the world so that more and more people are able to use that, refer that, cite that, so that your citation index also improves. Ultimately, your academic progress depends upon your ability to influence the world. Be an influencer to the world. Use your pen to influence the world, change the world, bring a better world through your efforts. Best wishes.